Good morning, chat, internet, people, things. I don't know. You guys could be things, right? Who knows? Hey guys, it is time for Video Games with Video James. Apparently I am Video James. How is everybody doing this morning? It's Thursday. I didn't stream last week, because I was, doing a whole bunch of stuff to get ready for Lurkon, which I know, some of you were at, so I'm hoping, that everybody who came out had a super awesome time, because it was a super awesome time, so, that is very exciting. What in the middle of the screen? Oh, there's a tab in the middle of the screen. Why is there a tab in the middle of the screen? Boop! Man, that could have been awkward. What if that had been, like, I don't know, the Power Rangers board? I got nothing. I'm at college between college. Cool. That's exciting. It's 2 a.m. and you're ready for bed. It's 9 a.m. It's not 2 a.m. You're crazy. I almost look like real James. Well, that's just not true. That is just not true. The Tiny Tab of Emily Carr. I like that name, actually. Alright, guys. I don't know what porn is, Laserbeaks. I wouldn't know how to find it. Oh, excuse me. I love Friday, but it's Thursday! I don't understand. You people in your weird time zones. Anyways, let's play some Minecraft. Holy crap. Why is this so high? Whoa. That could be a problem. Hold on. Is there a sensitivity here? Oh, that's like 1,000 times better. Alright guys, so as you can see, I did some exploring the other day. Off of stream, and I found this cool little place. And I'm like, this would be a cool place for something. I don't know what, but it's close by. As you can see, here's our cow bridge. And if we, get down to the ground here and actually go to normal game mode, because I just wanted to show you guys that. And we go through here. There's a hole down here. That goes somewhere, don't worry about that. We go, and that goes somewhere too. So this is where this comes out. So I feel like we could build something kind of cool. Like maybe this is like where my actual like home goes? I don't know. Or something. What could go over, what do you guys think could go right in here? We'll need to dig it out. Need to build it up a bit, but make a mountain temple. Lurkon was very amazing, Juma. Super, super, super dope. Everybody had an awesome time. Like, we all came back super, super stoked. It was a great day. A big statue. We've got a big statue. We've got a mountain, a Temple of Zeus. Build a 2-scale Lurkon. That seems weird. When's the Lurkon video going up? Probably not for a little, so we hired a professional videographer to come in and film the event. You guys, if you were there, you saw him. We filmed all the sort of stage stuff. But he, unfortunately, turned around and went away on holiday. So I think we're probably going to have to wait till that to get the footage. And then when we get it, we'll get it all together and get it up for you as soon as possible. I would hope within the next couple weeks, so. There's the first round of picks, in fact, right there. There is no way to watch archives with a Twitch chat, or Twitch app. One of its flaws, for sure. Make a new huge nether portal. That seems kind of boring. I don't know. If it's still saying cam, then just refresh your page. That I will not actually take. I'm normally kind of bad at changing that, but today I was actually smart and changed it, and then Twitch screwed me over, so I don't like Twitch anymore, basically. Find a dog? Build Theros? That seems insane. The email said cam? That's so annoying. Sorry, guys, a second. Sorry. That was the delivery guy with the air conditioning unit that, oh god, I can't remember his name. Crap. A gentleman from the chat was kind enough to send us an air conditioner for the streaming office, because it's going to get warm in here. It's already warm in here, in fact. It's 9 a.m. and it's not super chill, or it's not super cool. So he was sending us an air conditioner. But it has money that I need to pay on it, and I don't have the appropriate payment method. Alright, so I need to start, like, excavating some of this crap. So let's go, like, here. Do one second. We're doing vanilla right now. I guess we could finish. I don't know. I mean, we could do this, or we could go over and finish the sort of venture kind of mappy thing I was doing 2 weeks ago. I guess I could ask you guys that question. Which would you prefer me do? Ah! Nighttime. Run away! You say go with this for a week? Yeah, I'm done with that. So many goddamn eggs still. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go with this. It occurs to me that what I really need to do is build a way to actually properly get up here. Because I really don't have a proper way of getting up here. Alright. Dang it. Okay, I gotta torch this place up. It's true, I do have a kitchen twitching. I do have a chicken cannon. Alright, so let's get the dirt here. Alright. So let's start building around here. And build this out actually. I don't have veto cards. Not really, no. I mean, I think I've decided basically what I'm going to do going forward is stream Minecraft every other week and try to find something different to stream on the opposite weeks, just because I don't really want to play Minecraft all the time. And to be honest, this is my main video game playing time at this point. So I don't want to limit myself. I've already shotgunned the new Call of Duty game because, you know, Kevin Spacey's awesome. So I'm going to do that in November. Ooh, yeah. We're definitely going to do a lot of Vintage Masters. Pretty excited about Vintage Masters, actually. It looks like it should be pretty fun, actually. I'm kind of excited. Ugh. We are going to do the next Crossing the Streams, which probably will happen next weekend. I need to talk to everybody about it, but we definitely need to get back and do it because we haven't done it for a little while. The idea was to do like a Nintendo Day, basically, where we just play a bunch of Nintendo games. Lag's kind of bad right now. Oh yeah, I do have 30 levels. It's a good idea. I should also eat something. What did the FCC do now? Yeah, obviously any decisions made... I mean... Yeah, any decisions made up in the United States are not going to directly affect Canada, at least. Yeah, like Mario Party and Mario Kart and just general fun games. We kind of basically... This is kind of finished for now, basically, I think. This is our kitchen, if anybody hadn't seen it yet. So we've got, like, storage for... I mean, we still need to do potion building at some point. That's something that I need to do or learn. But I'm not going to do that today. Alright, so... I'm breaking three! I'll take it. Seems good. Ooh, Fuzzy Fozzy, I like that idea. I should do that. I will do that, actually. Not right this second, but definitely will do that. This a little higher. I don't like running when there's only like two blocks high. It's kind of weird. Good morning, Opie 74. I can use an enchanted book to enchant tools, so I can turn around and put that book that I just made on a pickaxe or a sword or a shovel or a hoe or an axe. Don't put it on a hoe. That would be silly. It is like my head scraping the top. I'm a very tall person. Hey, people, codes are being put in the chat. Open up your Steam client. Really? That's all. Damn it. Goodbye, Mazre. Have a good day at work. Alright. Let's put something there. Let's put something there. Alright, so. Alright, we need to clear this stuff. I still don't know actually what I'm making here, guys. We'll figure it out. That's what future James can worry about. Melbourne Robert has just subscribed. Melbourne Robert, thank you for subscribing. Sub hype. Let's give Melbourne Robert the proper response for a sub, which would be the little doggy doggy. His name is Spot. I knew that. Shut up. Thank you for subscribing. Man, if I wasn't... No, I really don't know where my bag went. And I'm okay with that. All right. There it is. There's the puppy dog. All right, let's go back to bed. I'm gonna make some fences real quick too. So I should grab some building materials. There's my chicken cannon up there. That's the self-defense chicken cannon. All right, there we go. Lance, are you making fun of the way I say Melbourne? Melbourne. Melbourne? Melbourne. 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 I don't know how else to say it. All right. Lots of sticks there, that's good. Perfect. All right, so fence, that's good. Let's go get some stone. Dirt. It's gravel. That's nothing. There it is. That's a little cobblestone. Where's my smooth stone? I should have a lot of that. Aha! Stone. Alright, so should I make... I gotta build the base of this with stone bricks, I think. No, I'm not gonna do that. Is this snow? Yeah, this is snow. Snow can go in there. There are labels next to the chests, but there are not labels on the center chests because of the way that I've built this room, which was stupidly, but I'm not going to fix it. So basically, this is dirt, this is cobblestone, and then this will be more stone, although right now it's just in here. Oh, do I actually have? Oh, I actually have a bunch of stone bricks too. That's fine. All right, let's go. Let's go. Back we go. We could make a giant... I think people were suggesting at some point that I make a giant can of club soda. That'd be kind of funny, but I don't think I'd really want to do it in survival. I'm not that patient. Alright. Up we come. Yeah, that's what I might do. I might actually go make a giant... We need to figure out a way to... If somebody wants to build a thing of club soda and give me the blueprints, I will put it in creative and go to Graham's home and build a giant club soda. That would actually be pretty funny. No, we didn't build that elevator. That's definitely, that's a future project. I was just messing around that day. But I do want to do it. I think building an elevator there would be pretty sweet. I don't know. I don't think he has. Graham hasn't. I don't think he's played Minecraft for weeks. God, I don't have enough room. Tunnel up from storage room to see where I come out? Well, I mean, so here's what I did. So there's the hole down here, but if we go down this way. Oh wait, no, this hasn't actually got anywhere yet, has it? The idea was, I think if we go down here, it's a bit of a drop. That was probably not the smartest. Yeah, if we go down here, this is entrance into here. So the idea is that this will eventually lead to where we're building right now. That's the goal. In fact, we could probably... it needs to be a can. Like, it needs to be... Hold on. Yeah, it needs to look like this. That's what we want. We want the Canada Dry Club Soda. Gross and terrible and terribly gross. Hey, Zed. So that's what we want to build. Alright, so do this. There we go. So that's what we want. So now we have, so we need to make this look better, obviously, because this looks terrible right now. But right now, this leads right back into our base. So that's what we want. Let's build this fence like I said I was going to. There we go, now I won't die. That's good. Good morning, Bonky Dolls. It's a good name. Good morning, Omnicrat. Go to bed. What's the fastest way to go to bed? Is it this way? Do I have a bed in here still? No, I don't. Oh god. Yeah. Go quickly hit our button here. Chunk! Damn it. Chunk. Cool. Let's go get all of our. Cool. Got it all. Cool. Alright, let's get some potatoes. Taters. Oh, damn it. I don't have room for the potatoes. Go away, sticks. Screw our carrots, screw our wheat. I thought about making a lot of automatic things. Like, definitely at some point I do want to automate all of that crap. The automatic sugar, it works actually surprisingly well. It just takes a couple minutes for them to all sort of sink into where they're supposed to go. We'll go back there in a minute. So this is our kitchen. So we open this up, potatoes. You'll notice they're starting to slowly go away. And you'll notice down here, the stove's going. That's because it's cooking potatoes and putting them in our chest of potatoes. So that's good. So that's working as intended. Let's go back and take a look at the automatic sugarcane harvester, because it's not really automatic. It's more... Yeah, see, it's not... So these will eventually get pushed out, but the general idea is that they grow up, and then I hit this, and there's a bunch of eggs in here. Of course there are, because there's eggs everywhere. So we can go in here and just collect what is missing. There it goes. Anyways. We'll need to fix that. Yeah, it isn't automatic, it's an instant. And it's sort of not even instant. Anyways. Maybe next week, or in 2 weeks, I will, over the next couple weeks, I'll research automatic harvesters for all of this stuff, and we'll actually start getting going. Alright, let's get up here. Alright. Huh. That's very naturally almost symmetrical. Well, sort of. Okay, maybe not very much at all. Shut up. Alright. Let's keep digging this out. So the first thing I kind of want to do here is basically build a wall, like a nice wall starting here, going to here I think, although I guess I could go further back, and then over and up I guess. That seems like it'll be a lot of work. It's glowing purple because they're enchanted. Oops, that is not the right pickaxe. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. All right. All right, so this is looking pretty good. It's got a good view too, by the way. That's such a, I need to go break that. That's so lame. All right. I kind of want to make the giant soda can monument here. I'm not gonna lie. I think that would be pretty hilarious. Oh, that's nice. Nice fan. How's it going, Frag? Or Frage?
Wait. F-R-A-G-E. Oh god. I don't know.
I mean, we can make it pretty big too. Like, yeah, we can make it pretty big. No, I still want to do that at Graham's base. Okay, we need to get something going here. Why do I suck so much at this? Oh god, it's night time. Dear Dr. James, could your bank of chicken cannons defend you from a your territory from a horde of zombies. Well, problem number one, it's not a bank, it's one. And two, no, I don't think they can. I mean, I'm pretty sure if I throw a chicken at a zombie, it will probably hurt it a little bit, but not enough to actually work as a weapon. Damn it, sheep, what are you doing? Go away. That's what happens. Don't mess with me, sheeps. James is making... I don't know. James doesn't even know what he's making. Not even James. We're just clearing a path so I can make something. Alright, let's start mapping something out here. What if it looked like... Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then... Alright, so let's put that there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, let's reverse that. Can I do that again? There's three there. 1, 2, 3. I don't even know what I'm making. I'm scared. Yeah, I don't know what I'm making yet. Whatever it is, it's not... I don't think this is gonna work. Alright. We're gonna take a break here, guys. I will be back in just a couple minutes. Hope maybe by then the club soda will be done. We can check it out and maybe just go build that for now, because that'd be kind of fun. So, we will be back in just a couple minutes. Stay tuned for more video games with Video James. Oh god, it's